It is our purpose to retain the power and influence of this house and not to denude it of many of the powers. I wonder what the Right Honourable Gentleman's policy is in view of some of the things he said. Would he have agreed to a commitment to extend the community? And he wanted.